Hello everyone, this is Saranshi Sarakaisha Mithil and today I am here with the concept of video guest post. Basically under this concept, readers will be invited and they will come up with their own topic regarding to literary community or relatable community, for example, publishing community, reading community, writing community or any relatable community. They will come up with their own research or experience, so their opinion are not influenced by me at all. So without wasting much time, let's see who is the guest in my channel today.
Hi everyone, this is Neha. Welcome to new video. Today I have got an opportunity to create a guest post on Saransh Author channel, whose creator is Isha Mithil. Thank you, Isha, for giving me this opportunity, and I'll be talking about booktuber versus bookstagrammer. When you hear these words, you see that there is one thing common in these two words: books. So a book lover who uses a YouTube platform to create a content is called a booktuber, and a book lover who uses an Instagram platform to create a aesthetically beautiful page on Instagram is called bookstagrammer. Let's not get into the detail about how to start a YouTube channel or an Instagram page. I hope everybody knows that. To keep it simple, you all know that if you have a Gmail account, you can go about it. But today I'm here to talk about a difference between a booktuber and a bookstagrammer. The major difference is a booktuber creates a content in video format and a bookstagrammer creates a content in image format. Usually you will see the bookstagram page will be very beautiful, aesthetically beautiful. It is all image driven. But when it comes to booktuber, it is all content driven, because I consider myself as a booktuber, not a bookstagrammer, because my Instagram page is very messy. As far as a pure bookstagrammer page, if you will see, they are very colorful. Instagrammers prefer their pages in certain themes, like some of them use as a pastel shade, some of them keep it colorful, some of them use many props. When it comes to booktuber, it's all about video, it's all about content, it's all about how you engage your viewers. When you are a social media creator, nothing comes easy. I'm not telling that being a bookstagrammer is easy and being a booktuber is easy. Everything has their pros and cons. But one advantage of being a bookstagrammer, I feel, as a booktuber, is that Instagram, everything goes on click, click, click. You like a page, follow them. Then image also is like you can click 10 photos in a stretch and keep on posting it on your page to be consistent. Consistency is actually key for all the social media platform, but when it comes to booktube, being consistent is a bit difficult, as we have to create a content, interesting content, then we have to shoot, then we have to edit, which is a big task. Ask me about it. It really takes a lot of time editing and then post it. There are many common things between a booktuber and bookstagrammer, which is, first comes the equipment. Our main equipment is camera. Everybody thinks that all the booktubers and bookstagrammers use DSLR camera, but no. Majority of the creators use their phone camera only. Only few for whom the DSLR is affordable, they use it. But otherwise, I have met a booktubers and bookstagrammers who use their phone camera only to create their content. One more common thing about a booktuber and bookstagrammer are thumbnails and themes. You know, thumbnail is a thing which attracts the viewer at first sight. The thumbnail provides a brief idea of the content of the video. Likewise, the theme of a bookstagram also gives an idea about that page. That I've seen a bookstagrammer who dress like a fairy princess if they are holding any fiction fantasy book. You see that the cover page has come alive. You know, that kind of aesthetically beautiful pictures they click. Next common thing about a bookstagrammer and booktuber is the app, editing app. Booktuber use a video editing app and bookstagrammer use photo editing apps. Next common thing about being a social media creator on YouTube and Instagram is promoting your channel, promoting your page, which is very difficult. And in that, as a creator, you have to be engaging on those platforms. As I said earlier also, consistency is the key on every social media platform. For a booktuber, it is not that easy, because a viewer should go and click on the link and has to spend some time on the channel watching the video, and video should be engaging with the viewers, and they have to like and subscribe. So it takes time of the viewer, not like click click click. But likewise for a bookstagrammer, it is difficult also, because if you can follow with a click, you can unfollow with a click also. So maintaining the follower is also important. So to increase their followers, bookstagrammers do their follow train, and they do giveaways. Like if they reach a milestone of 500 followers, 1k followers, 2k followers, a booktuber can promote their channel on Instagram also. There is a bio in which you can mention your YouTube link, but most of the time it is gone unseen. If you want to link your YouTube channel to the story of Instagram, you have to cross 10k followers, which is, you know, for a starter it is really hard. So last but not the least, be it a booktuber or a bookstagrammer, don't forget that you started your channel or your Instagram page to show your creativity and art and content and your love towards book, your passion towards books. So whatever you do, keep it real, keep it simple, and be yourself and hang in there. Patience is important when it comes to social media platform. That's all for today. Thank you for watching this video. Stay happy, stay healthy. Hakuna Matata.
Thank you so much to share your opinion, research and experience on this topic. You can follow this reader on their respective social media platform or contact through email. Let me know in the comment section what's your perspective on this topic, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. I will come up with new bookish content soon. Till then, keep reading and start imagining.